Not so fast, evildoer. It's jail for you, you tasty villain. You and your chocolate chip gang are through. Boy, eating cookies is hard work. Ah, but there's only one more box to go, and I'll have 20 box tops. And that means I can get the Pajama Man action figure with Titanic elbow thrust. I can hardly wait.
Sam! It's almost time for dinner.
Dinner? Oh boy, I don't feel so good. Uh-oh, I don't think that was me. My dinner, and now they've gone to cause trouble somewhere else. Somebody's gotta stop them. Somebody like Pajama Sam. Of course, I'll need my cape. Nothing in here. Nope, there's nothing in here. Nope, it's not behind here. Spoiling days are over. Pajama Sam is on his way. Of course. Hello? Is somebody there?
Nobody here but us potatoes.
All right, cookies. I know you're in here. Party for me? I think you spelled my name wrong.
How's that?
On the sign, Sam should only have one S.
Oh, that? Oh, that's S-S-A-M. It stands for Snacks and Sweets Aggressive Majority.
Oh. Get a Pajama Man action figure with Titanic elbow thrust.
Of course, otherwise he wouldn't be here, right?
Excuse me. I know what snacks and sweets are, but what's an aggressive majority?
It's just the name of our political party.
Majority, because there are more snacks and sweets than other kinds of food. And aggressive, because we're going to take over the whole island. You see?
I guess so. I like those. Great. Delicious. This is a great party! I wonder if you'd still call them brownies if you made them a different color. Butterscotch! I wonder who made all this stuff? I like those. This looks like a job for Pajama Sam. Oh, I can't believe I ate the whole thing.
You ate it, Sam.
Thanks everyone. This is a great party, but I think I should be going now. It's almost my dinner time and I wouldn't want to spoil it. My mom made all that broccoli?
You can just wait here in jail until your trial next month, healthy boy.
Next month? But it's almost time for dinner.
Tell it to the fudge. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got to get back to the party. Fa-la-la-la-la.
I can't stay in here a whole month. I've got to get out of here.
What?
want one! I like those. My name's Sam.
I'm Florette. Are you a political prisoner too?
I don't know. I think I'm in here because I said I didn't want to spoil my dinner.
Hmm. The sweets don't always get along well with the other foods.
But I'm not a food. How come you're in here, Florette? Did you not want to spoil your dinner too?
I'm one of the delegates to the big peace conference at the Food Pyramid.
Peace conference?
Yes. Delegates from all the food groups are supposed to get together to work out our differences. I represent the vegetables.
Oh. Hey, I think this is... Oops. Gee, I didn't mean to break anything. Well, maybe this will come in handy. I've already got a bonbon. Yes! I don't think that will work. I got the key! I think maybe I deserve a reward.
Before they come back.
Okay, let's go.
Sweet troops. We'd better not let them see us. I've got to get to that peace conference at the Food Pyramid as quickly as possible. Thank you so much for getting us out of there, Sam. You're a real hero. See you later.
Shouldn't bother me. After all, there's no blue food, right? But I'm not taking any chances. Oh, good, another box top. Box top.
General, no! Boy, am I glad to see you. The island of Mop Top is in big trouble.
Mop Top?
Yeah, Mop Top. Here's what's going down. The folks who live on Mop Top are all foods, right? The Fats and Sweets group is taking over. There's just so many of them. They're causing problems all over the island. General Beefoot wants to declare war on them.
That doesn't sound very good.
You got that right. So, I've organized a peace conference. One member of each of the six food groups has been chosen as a delegate, and they're supposed to all get together here at the pyramid to talk out their differences.
I think Florette said something about that before.
Right. She's one of the delegates at the conference. Trouble is, only two are here, and there are supposed to be six. That's bad news. We need everybody, or the conference is off.
What? The conference is off? All right, that's it. This means war!
No, General, no! The conference is still on.
You got here? Where are those reports I asked for?
I'm sorry. I don't think you asked me for any reports. We've never really spoken before.
Oh? Well, then it's a good thing you didn't bring me any reports. Keep it up, lad. You might get a promotion out of this.
Oh, one more thing, Sam. I've got to stay here and keep the general from declaring war. So somebody needs to find the other four delegates and get them here. They must have run into trouble, or they'd be here by now.
I can find them for you. Pajama Sam always helps those in need. But how will I recognize them?
That part is easy. They'll all be wearing straw hats. Florette and Luke Wigglebig are here. The delegates still missing are Chuck Cheddar, Dean 47, Granny Smythe, and Pierre Lapin.
What's this? A garrison of sweets just marched through the headlands! War, I tell you!
No, General, wait!
Boy, I better find those delegates and get them here as fast as I can!
Thank you.
must be the peace conference, right?
Yes, that's right. It's nice to see you again, Sam.
Aw, gee. Here's another box top. These chairs are for the other four delegates to the peace conference. Excuse me, I don't believe we've met.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. Luke, this is Pajama Sam. Sam, this is Luke Wigglebig from the Fast and Sweet.
I was asked to be here because of my remarkably good taste.
I see.
Cards. If you could bring me a picture of yourself, I'll put it on the card and you'll be able to borrow books from the library.
Neat. Selena Celery Garnish. Good for one free dance lesson. Oh boy, I like dancing.
Thank you.
aren't gonna do me any good. I'd like to check out this book, please.
Do you have a library card?
No. Do I need one?
Yes, you certainly do.
What are these?
Those are library cards. If you could bring me a picture of yourself, I'll put it on the card and you'll be able to borrow books from the library.
Oh, yeah! Any bad guys around here had better just watch out! You like dancing?
No, I mostly just like reading.
Here's another box top. I hope I can find 20. Hey, a big donut! And it's a swing! Whee!
Hi, I'm Sprinkle.
Hi, I'm Sam. I'm sorry, I didn't realize you were... I mean, I should have asked.
That's okay, I love to swing. What else would I be doing tied to a tree like this?
That's a good point. What else do you like to do besides swing, Sprinkle?
I used to like to swim quite a bit. Well, float, really. I'm a good floater.
What a cool-looking tree! I think there's ketchup growing on it. And some other stuff, too. I don't think I can get over there. It looks like it's too far for me to swim.
Whoop! Oh, my! It's a good thing I can float. Say, the water is very nice today.
Things grow on trees that I never even thought about. I'd like to get a close look at that tree, but I'll have to find a way to cross the river.
Why don't you come in for a swim, Sam? The water's lovely.
I don't want to get too wet before dinner, but maybe you could give me a ride.
Sure, hop on.
Boy, this is great! Look at all these different sauces.
Yes, it's a condiment tree.
Oh boy, ketchup. Ketchup is good on everything. Mmm, hot sauce. And it's the extra spicy kind. I'll take this hot sauce in case I need it. This one's vinegar. It tastes awful by itself, but it's good on salads and things. I might need this vinegar. You never know. I'll put this other one back. I don't want to be greedy. Ew, horseradish. This stuff is too strong for me. But some people like it. Barbecue sauce. I put this on my peas. Mom thinks I'm nuts, but it's good. Mmm, mustard. I like mustard on my sandwiches. This is relish. The kind you make with pickles. This is mayonnaise. Mom puts it in deviled eggs. Yum! This is teriyaki sauce. My mom likes to cook things with it. Oh boy, ketchup! Ketchup is good on everything. Mmm, hot sauce. And I'll take this hot sauce in case I need it. I'll just put this back for now.
one. Watch out.
Hold it, guards only.
Does that mean I can't go in?
Well, let's see.
It's no guards allowed.
No, that's not right. It's guards only.
Guards only, that's right. And, he's not a guard, so...
So that would mean...
And that would mean, no, you can't go in. No admittance.
Unless you're a guard.
Which you're not.
A guard.
Sorry.
That's okay. Hi, how are you today?
Oh, we're good.
We're guards.
Yeah, we're guarding the entrance.
This entrance right here. We're guarding it.
I see. Hey, what exactly is a guard anyway?
Oh, well, they're,
Well, certain kinds of fruits are gourds. The kind that grow on vines, including, well, let's see, melons.
And squash. And, those orangey things.
Pumpkins!
Oh, yes, especially pumpkins. Pumpkins are gourds.
Thanks! Do you guys like dancing?
We're not allowed to dance.
We're on duty.
Do you guys like condiments?
Not really.
Hey, this isn't a bribe, is it?
Just asking. A box top!
Syllabus, the sage. For reasons I cannot fathom.
Fathom?
I sit here atop Mount Wisdom and ponder the deeper mysteries of the universe.
What are you pondering right now?
I'm trying to decide which came first, the eggplant or the egg.
Eggs don't grow on eggplant vines.
Oh, never mind then. Why are you wearing pajamas and a cape?
Is that one of the deeper mysteries of the universe?
No, I was just wondering.
Oh, well, I'm Pajama Sam!
I see.
Wow, that horn is really big.
Yes, it's called the Horn of Celebration. I like to blow it when I find the answer to a question I'm pondering.
What happens when you blow it?
Try it and see.
Oh, was fun.
Phew, I wasn't ready yet.
Hey, a gondola! I wonder where it goes. Hello!
Howdy.
You're wearing a straw hat. Are you one of the delegates to the peace conference?
That's right. I'm Chuck Cheddar, Cheese of Adventure! I'm on my way to the conference, but my balloon got stuck here in this blasted cotton candy cloud. There didn't used to be so many of them around.
I'm Pajama Sam. Can I give you a lift?
I can't leave the balloon behind, but there is something you can do for me.
Pajama Sam always helps those in need.
Well, that's me. You see, I need to add some weight to the balloon, so it'll be heavy enough to get unstuck and float down.
Why don't I climb aboard?
No, no. It's got to be just the right amount of weight. You see? Or I'll go down too fast and crash.
Oh. Well, how much weight do you need?
That's the problem. I'm not sure. I'll need 10 pounds of sand altogether. But there's already one sandbag hanging under the balloon. And I can't see how much weight is in it. Can you see it from there?
No. But don't worry. I'll think of something.
I know you a big one.
Service. Oh boy, I'm gonna go skiing! Last one to the bottom is a rotten egg! If I didn't have to save the island and get back for dinner. A box top! I don't think he'd be interested in that. Down there. Oh boy, I'm gonna go skiing! If I didn't have to save the island and get back for dinner. I don't think she'd be interested. I don't think that will work. How about another ride?
Sure, anytime.
Another box top! Hello? There must be... Wow, what a log jam! I don't know what that is, but it looks kind of gross. I don't think we can get past these French fries. Hey, you spicing those up? What are you putting on there? some extra spicy hot sauce. Would you like some?
Nah, thanks. I only eat fries with mayonnaise. But you go ahead.
This one's vinegar. It tastes awful by it. Ew, horseradish. This is me. I'll take this mayonnaise. It could come in handy. I'll put this other one back. I don't want to be greedy. Excuse me, why are you wearing a bag on your head?
Huh? What? Oh, I was hiding out from the sweet troops, man. Are they gone?
I don't see anybody.
Great! Thanks for waking me up, bruh. I'm Zach Zook.
I'm Pajama Sam.
Hey, that's cool. Say, Pajama Sam, what are you? About 42 pounds?
I don't know.
Zach Zook is never wrong about these things, my man. You weigh 42 pounds.
Okay. Do you think I could use your bag?
Somebody after you? Sure, take it, bro. I don't need it anymore.
Pajama Sam! Are you one of the delegates for the peace conference?
But yes, I am Pierre Lupin of the Breads and Grains Group.
Can you get out of there?
Alas, no. I have tried. I believe that the only way for me to escape is for you to ring the bell at this game and win me.
Well, I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. For the peace conference to be deprived of Pierre, this is not good.
This looks like fun. If me and the bell were just closer together, this wouldn't be so hard. All right, a box top.
But seriously, folks, let me ask you this. What goes ha 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 ha, plop plop plop? An orange holding its breath.
Hey! You ain't funny!
Bring back the other guy!
Don't you get it? Orange, breath, plop, plop, plop.
Plop this, wise guy!
It's true. He really isn't very funny.
But hey, tell me, what do you think of these shoes, eh? Thank you, thank you. All right. Next up is Tom Rutabaga, the Knock Knock King.
How about a nice hand for Mickey Hollandaise, folks? Mickey Hollandaise in his great big floppy shoes! Alright, folks, check this out! It'll knock you right out of your seat! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Omelette!
Omelette who?
I'm a lot funnier than Mickey Hollandaise is! Oh, hang on! This is
a box top!
Yeah, I got a million of them! Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Apple!
Apple too.
I pulled on the knob, but the door won't open!
Say, is it all right if I take your pumpkin?
Sure, kid. Knock yourself out.
Thanks!
Tell me the truth. Did I stink?
Well...
I knew it. Oh, I am awful.
No, I wouldn't say that.
I haven't been able to tell a decent joke since... Well, since those sweet troopers marched through here and got my note cards all out of order. I'm a lousy comedian.
Let me take a look at your note cards. Maybe I can help put them back in order.
Be my guest.
What can you use to make a salad, build a boat, and brush your teeth? Lettuce? Maybe there's a better lettuce? Well, I just want to match up the answer. This might sound better. This might sound better. This might sound better. An orange holding its breath. This might sound better. That might work. An audience laughing their heads off. I don't know, but it's crawling on your shoulder. An orange holding its breath. A strawberry driving lettuce. I don't know. An audience. There. Why don't you try them now?
Hey, I think you're right. I think this is better. I'm going to try them. I'm going to try them... without the shoes!
Ooh, hey, check it out! I've got another one for you!
Who's there?
It's me, Mickey Hollandaise! Top banana for all your comedy needs! May I have the spotlight, please? Hey! Now this joke was a favorite of my close personal friend, Elvis Presley. What's round and tangy and blue? An orange holding its breath.
Albus used to ask me, what's small and red and goes 60 miles an hour? Anyone?
Huh?
It's a strawberry driving a car. Oh, yeah. And here's one of the deeper mysteries. What can you use to make a salad, build a boat, and brush your teeth? Lettuce, wood, and a toothbrush. You, ma'am, there in the front row. Tell me, what has yellow and green stripes, 600 legs, and great big fangs?
Why, I don't know.
I don't know either. But it's crawling on your shoulder! Just kidding, ma'am. No harm done, I hope. Now, does anyone know what goes ha 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 ha, plop plop plop? An audience laughing their heads off!
Boy, that went really well.
It was my finest performance, and I owe it all to you. Thank you for helping me put my jokes and my career back together.
You're welcome.
And as for you, you great unwieldy galoshes, I shall need you no more. Now, if you'll excuse me, young man, I've got to go and have a little talk with my agent.
He said he doesn't need these anymore, so I guess it's okay if I take them. Pretty sure that won't work.
I can tell you're a discerning audience. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Mikey.
Mikey who?
My key is in the pocket of my other pants. Open the door. You can see what...
This pumpkin has kind of a scary face. These shoes are size 37. Wasn't so high up. It's good to have a bag to carry stuff around in. A box top. This exercise machine is connected to the Ferris wheel. What if someone wants to ride the Ferris wheel and you're not working out?
Usually we are working out, so it's not a problem.
Boy, you guys look hip. Hi, what's up?
Oh, you know, we're just baking, you know?
Yeah, just soaking up some rays.
This cauliflower... Hey, the sand is kind of heavy. Well, that's one scoop in the... That's two... There are three scoops in the bag. I have four scoops in the bag. Five scoops. There are... I have... Now I have eight scoops in the bag. There are nine... I now have 10 scoops in the bag. I don't think this bag can hold any more sand. Sand is heavy. Don't you think... I think it works best if you hit it with a hammer.
Please pose for your picture. You're allowed one photo per customer.
It sure got the hair right. Come on, Sprinkle, let's go.
Okay.
See a door, young man?
Knock on it, I guess?
Hello, young man. What can we do for you today?
My name is Sam.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Sam. My name is Selma Celery, and this is my sister, Selena Celery. Hello.
Hello.
We teach dancing and etiquette here. What do you do?
Right now I'm helping a carrot prevent a war by finding peace delegates and getting them to a big conference.
How delightful. Yes, war is always such a filthy business.
Excuse me?
Yes?
I have a coupon for a free dance lesson.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I can't honor that coupon right now. Not until I get some new shoes.
New shoes?
Yes. The Sweet Troops commandeered the old ones to use as cargo boats, and I'm having trouble getting new ones.
She's very hard to fit.
That's right. I wear a size 37. See?
Really, dear, must you?
Sorry, I don't know what came over me.
Excuse me. I thought you might like to have these shoes.
Oh, my. They're wonderful. Why, I've never seen such colorful shoes before. And they fit. They fit perfectly. They're so comfortable. I can dance again. Oh, thank you, young man. Thank you.
You're welcome. Excuse me.
Yes?
Now can I use my dance lesson coupon?
You mean may I, don't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Terrific! Right this way! Waltzing is really quite easy once you get the hang of it. And one, two, three, one, two, three. Yes, you're doing very well.
This is fine!
Well, I think that's about all the time we have.
Wow!
Thank you. Do come again.
Here's another box top. I'm Sam.
Oh, hi.
I see you've got a straw hat. Are you a delegate to the peace conference?
No, I'm the foreman here. I was supposed to give this hat to Bean number 47, who is our delegate. But I can't.
Why not?
Because we don't know which bean is number 47. I was going to use the new BCS 4000 bean counter sorter. But I don't have the instruction manual, so I can't put it together.
That does sound like a problem.
It is. Oh dear, oh dear.
That wouldn't be very nice. Hey, Sprinkle, how about another ride?
Sure, anytime.
I hope I never have to go back to jail again.
Card.
Can I use this card now?
Yes, you can. You may keep the book for 3 weeks. After that, the fine is $400 a day.
Seems like kind of a lot.
Just have the book back in 3 weeks.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
BCS 4000 Operator's Guide by I could use a ride again.
Hop on!
Do you know anything about technical manuals?
Oh!
It's the BCS 4000 Operator's Guide by Dr. Gizmo Flutewing. Sprouts be praised. We can put the machine together. Quick, help me. Take an end. Thanks for all your help, Sam. Hey, what do you say? Shall we fire it up? I'll let you do the honors.
Sure.
All beans to the counting and sorting machine.
I can use this machine to sort the beans and find number 47. The kidney beans go on one side, and the jelly beans go on the other.
It looks like you're bean number 47. So you've got to represent us at the peace conference.
It's a great honor!
You better take this hat, in case there's any confusion.
Thank you, Foreman! I'll be on my way immediately! Well, that's one down, three to go.
Good work, Sam. And good luck.
Thanks. Welcome to the Blubberbs.
Hey.
What are you all jumping for?
It's not jumping, we're dancing. It's called the pogo.
Hello, I'm Pajama Sam. Are you one of the delegates to the peace conference?
That's right. I'm Granny Smythe. That's Smythe. With a Y, mind you. Get it right.
Yes, ma'am.
And there's one more thing I want to say.
What's that?
Help!
I'm Sam. What's this?
Oh, that's just my old ski ticket.
I heard it sells Cyrus now. You can have it if you want.
What are these shapes marked on it?
That's the route I always take when I go skiing.
Oh. Say, that's a nice wrench.
Yep.
That's a Shaftsman High Tensile Monkey Man with 30 to 300 auto zoom and... Hey, are you in the union?
The union?
The Plumbers Union.
Let's see your plunger.
I haven't got a plunger.
Well, then don't touch the wrench. It's for trained professionals.
Okay. Hey, Sprinkle, how about another ride?
Sure, anytime. Here, maybe this bag of sand will help get you unstuck.
Brilliant. Thank you. Well, I guess that was a little too heavy.
I'll go find it and try again.
Thanks, Sam.
Before I go down there. Look at all those different routes. If I wanted to follow the path on my ticket, these shapes show the route that Plumber took when he went skiing. Oh boy, I'm gonna go skiing!
Here I go!
plunger! What a strange thing to find on a ski run. Ah, here's my bag. Say you need for the balloon again?
10 pounds altogether, but there's already some in the sandbag under the balloon.
I'm pretty sure that won't work. Look, a sweet potato!
Where is that?
I don't see anybody.
Oh, hello, sir.
Welcome to the A Complex, Mr.
Gord. Sam Gord.
Mr. Gord, very good.
Oh, yes, that's very good.
I think I'll just go on in here now.
Hold it, that's the... Wait a minute. It's Gord's only, right?
Yes, and he's a Gord. So I guess that means,
That means we let him in.
Aha!
This is more cramped than the hall closet of our box top. I think this makes 20! I bet I could see all the way around the world with this thing! Cheddar in his balloon. Neat. Look, a 40-foot marble.
There.
Wow.
I could use a ride again.
Hop on!
Come on, Sprinkle, let's go!
Okay!
Good. Hey, look! I've got a plunger now! Would it be okay if I touched the wrench?
That's a real nice plunger. Real nice.
Always nice to meet a fellow plumber. Folks call me Scissors. This is paper. And that's rock over there.
I'm Pajama Sam.
It's a pleasure, Sam.
Likewise.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you go ahead and try out that wrench a while? It's a real beauty.
Okay, thanks. That wouldn't be very nice. I don't think that will work. I'm pretty sure that won't work. I'm pretty sure... Shall we? Let's shall. I think it works best if you... It's harder than it looks. Is kind of heavy. There's 9 scoops in the... I have 8 scoops. There's still... I have 6... I have 4 scoops and sand is heavy. Another job well done by Handyman Sam! This exercise machine is... I don't want to get into trouble. I don't want to wreck it. That wouldn't be very nice. Here you go, you little thirsty cauliflower. Boy, cauliflowers sure grow fast around here.
Oh, no!
What is it?
Shade!
Ah! Cheese whiz!
Let's go, girls. Maybe we can find some sun someplace else.
Whoa!
There go the cupcakes, dude!
Bummer.
What are we gonna do now?
Work out some more. What else?
Yeah!
All right!
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
The wheelie charm! Ah, the romance. How I miss now the beautiful eclair.
Thank you.
have completed the rescuing of me, and only with a slight bruising. You have the sincere thanks of Pierre Lupin.
You're welcome. Now you'd better get to that peace conference right away.
So true. I will make the utmost of haste. Again, thank you, and goodbye.
Bye! That's two down, two to go. Come on, Sprinkle, let's go.
Okay.
Need another one of these dance lesson coupons. Will be the right amount of weight.
All right, let's give her a whirl. It's working!
Yay!
Thanks, kid, you're a genius. I am off to the peace conference.
Good luck! That's three down, only one more to go. Another ride.
Sure, anytime.
Shall we?
Let's shall.
A coupon for a free dance lesson?
Free? Great! Hey, there's a phone number at the bottom. I'll give him a call right now. Hello, I'm calling about free dance lessons. Oh, great! Well, there's a lot of us. It might be better if you came here. Stand back? What are you... Yo!
Hello!
Wow! Great trick!
Yeah!
My, my, we do have work to do. All right, listen up, everyone. Grab a partner. We're going to learn to waltz. Now watch up. Do as we do. And one, two, three. One, two, three. Good.
Watch it! Watch it! Old lady coming through. Good heavens! I thought I was never going to get out of there. Young people have no respect these days. Except for you, of course, young man. You really helped me by getting them to stop that horrible jumping.
A Jamma Sam always helps those in need.
Well, that's good. I'd love to stay and dance, but I've got to be off now. They'll need me at the peace conference. Goodbye, and thank you.
Bye.
I think that's all the delegates.
Better get to the food pyramid myself to make sure everything goes okay.
I'm telling you, meals should consist strictly of dairy products, for health reasons.
But it is the breads which are the most healthy of foods.
Hi, everybody. How's it going?
Krusty here thinks he's healthier than I am.
This cheese has gone rancid. I cannot negotiate with him.
Uh-oh.
You're both fools. The bean way is the only way.
Nonsense! Fruits are the principal staple for meals and dessert.
What do you know, you old crabapple?
A lot more than you, you overgrown lump of mold.
Please, let's not resort to name-calling.
Who made you the boss, you wilted weed?
Flathead.
Shrub.
Entree.
Loaf.
Pabulum.
Grub.
Morsel.
Gobbet.
Tidbit.
Stop!
What's going on in here? I thought I heard shouting. This means war!
No, it doesn't. You're all being silly fighting like this. If there's one thing I've learned since I've been here, it's that no food is an island.
What?
What are you talking about?
You two are arguing about whether cheese or bread is better. But it takes cheese and bread to make a cheese sandwich, which is maybe the most perfect food there is. And neither of you could do it without the other.
Stay right.
Cheese sandwich.
And there's other stuff, too. What about peanut butter and jelly? Or macaroni and cheese? Or peaches and cream? All the best things to eat are made by different kinds of food working together. And that's what you should all be doing. Instead of fighting, you can work together to create new and better things.
New?
Better?
Sure. Like maybe an apple broccoli bean cheese and lollipop sandwich.
The kid's got a point.
We have been most foolish.
Put her there, partner. Cooperation? Why this means I'm...
Peace, General. Peace.
Exactly. In that case, I hereby officially and irrevocably declare... Peace.
Hooray!
Great speech, Sam. You really saved the day with that one.
I'm glad I could help.
Can you stick around to help us make plans for the future? Or have you got to get home for dinner?
Dinner? Oh my gosh! I forgot! you sure you want to leave?